Barack Obama. It will almost be an honor to kill you.